Hey yo, what up, Day Nation? You know what it is, man. We are back to reacting to another video. And you know how this over here, we don't watch it till we film it. And by the way, guys, I'm Yves.
And I'm Daisy. And today we're going to be watching One Piece episode 342, 343, and 344.
Right, man. Last time we seen it, man, they met Dr. Hogback, mm-hmm. Right? And he's low-key, man. I don't trust him. Yeah, I don't trust him. I don't trust that dude, bro.
Yeah.
Like, so we're gonna find out what's gonna happen next, man. We don't know if he's a good or a bad guy.
Mm-hmm.
But it's heating up, and bro, I'm really liking it.
Yes,
I'm
really liking it.
If you guys do want to check out a full reaction, no edits or anything, man, make sure you check us out on Patreon. Link will be down in the description. So go ahead and check out these reactions with no edits. Mm-hmm. So without any further ado, make sure you guys sit back, relax, get your drinks, get your snacks, because this is about to be lit.
Oh, dang. That's a pretty big rug, huh?
Yeah, bro. You see the painting, too? The painting was huge.
Yeah. Oh, shoot, all of them.
So far, Nami was right.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Dude, there's no way out of that.
I feel like this is all a big prank, man.
You think so?
I don't know. Part of me wants to say that. Oh, shit. Oh.
Oh, that's where his laboratory is at.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my God.
Oh no. Oh shit.
Damn, they can stretch that much?
I know, right?
Dang.
Oh dang. Yeah, that's crazy, dude.
Oh my God. And it had to be them three, like, you know, the ones that get the scared the most.
Right.
Oh, yo, you think she died and, like, basically he brought her back to life?
Yeah, I think so. It must be the dude's wife. Remember he said that they were talking about her husband?
Mm-hmm.
The dude that can turn invisible?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Oh. Pretty much, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's all sparkling and shit.
I know, it's calling her name, yeah. Oh, stop, open it.
Oh.
Oh, shoot.
256. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Holy shit. I wonder what's going on with Luffy and them now.
I know.
Oh, I was going to say, man, this guy looks like he's not all stitched up. But he is. Damn. Yeah, these guys are chilling.
For real. Oh my God, you're perfect. Oh my God, I love Luffy's energy.
Yeah, I know. Oh.
Hell no. Ah, hell no.
Oh, is that a little ghost?
Oh, that one looks cute.
Luffy wants to catch that one.
Mm-hmm.
He wants to catch it for a pet.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, pass by him. You think that's the emotion of that ghost?
Oh.
I think so.
Yeah.
A clown.
Oh, shoot. Well, there he is.
Right?
Oh my god.
Freaking Sanji, dude. Even the dogs are laughing.
Oh, they're getting to the zombies.
Yeah.
Let's see here. What the heck?
What is that? What says rat fee?
Oh my god, what? Freaking Luffy. Nope, not today.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Gosh, they're all like calm and collective. I feel like they're the ones that are gonna get scared of them.
Yeah, no.
Oh, jeez. Nice.
600 million berry jackpot? Is that what they said?
Yeah.
Wow. That was easy.
Quick. Is that, what's his name? The skeleton dude?
Brooke?
Brooke. Kind of sounds like him, no? Never mind.
Yeah. It kind of low-key did, I'm not gonna lie. Well, he has an evil laugh. But why was he so scared of Brooke?
Yeah, why? Dang, 741?
Yeah. I want to know how he's doing it.
Yeah.
That for sure. I do want to know how he's... What the hell?
Also, is someone lifting his leg up?
Yeah, no. I was just saying that.
He just doesn't feel it. Oh, shoot.
Hmm. Huh.
Okay. Oh my god. They're all like calm and talking to them now.
Yeah. Oh
my god. Oh my god, yeah. Uh-oh. Oh my god.
Oh my god, dude.
Oh, dang, again?
Dang. I wonder where that goes to, that chain. Okay, well, they made it inside.
Mm-hmm.
I still want to know what the other guys are planning.
Yeah.
Hogback. And, well, Hogback is over there in the room,
mm-hmm.
You know, turning someone into a zombie, and then the other person, the invisible dude.
Yeah. My god.
Oh, shit. What?
Oh my god. Wait, so he's not?
He's not a zombie. Oh.
The shadow. Mm-hmm. Dude, I wonder who it is.
I know. Oh, that's interesting.
Dang, okay. Oh, shoot. Oh. What?
No fucking way. Wow. Wow. Yeah, that's a... If that's his power, that's OP as fuck, dude.
Yeah.
Really emphasizing on the shadow.
Mm-hmm.
Freaking Frankie, dude.
Dude, he's a softie.
He is.
I feel like it's going to be really hard to get it back, though. Especially since he's, like, part of the...
the Seven Warlords? Yeah. Yeah.
Like, yeah, it's not going to be easy.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, damn. Oh, no.
Did that disappear?
That is so weird. Like, why do they think it was Brooke? Mm-hmm. Oh, dang, what?
The Night Raid. I wonder if this is him.
Hmm.
Takes the shadow. But why? Why would he take the shadow?
Right.
What for? Does it...
Maybe it keeps him alive? But then he doesn't... I don't know.
So much things that are not fitting in yet.
Oh my god. Oh, what?
Huh. The music.
He looks like a...
Like a...
what kind of animal?
Like a panther?
Kind of, cat. Yeah.
I'm so confused. His name is not Moria?
I know. I am confused, too.
Then who's Moria? That's hella.
Yeah, like, freaking... Got crazier now.
Mm-hmm. What I'm expecting is for the Night Raid.
Yeah.
Right? Oh.
Oh, shoot. Dude, there's so much mystery.
Yeah.
So much mystery.
It's kind of hard to, like, put everything together.
Yeah.
Do they do this every night? The Night Raid? Mm-hmm. Oh, here. We'll see who Maria is.
Oh, dang.
It's crazy because those guys have their shadows.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, what is going on here?
What?
Oh.
What? Wow, that's pretty interesting.
Mm-hmm. Dang.
Okay, that makes sense. That's why it's not, like, in a map.
Right.
Oh.
The raid starting.
Mm-hmm. Yo, what the heck?
There's two more people that woke up, right? Maria and then the girl.
Oh, yes.
Her. She, like, absorbed the ghost, bro. Oh,
yeah.
My God. Obviously, she's not a zombie.
Uh-huh. And she has the cuter zombies.
You think, yeah, okay. Let's assume that they're pirates.
Right.
Dr. Hogback was their doctor, mm-hmm. right? So this is basically like a group of pirates that probably, you know, don't exist anymore. Mm-hmm. And they just live there now.
Right.
Nice.
Haunted mansion.
Shit. Started. The world of shadows.
What the hell?
Damn. A mummy.
Okay. Wait, that has to be freaking... Because he said the same thing.
Yeah.
What? Is it him?
Oh. Yeah, he did say the same thing.
Yeah.
Oh, that sword looks nice.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't Zara missing one?
No, he has his three.
But he might replace it, because I feel like he picked it up.
What the heck?
I was thinking maybe Zara can take that. Dang.
Oh. Oh.
What? Wow. It's fucking OP.
Okay, I don't like that, dude.
Yeah. But yeah, it's a reminder of Brooke.
Yeah.
Has Brooke met him? Or is it Brooke?
I don't know. Maybe they know each other?
Probably. I was thinking that, too.
The pig.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, I think it is a pig. Okay, who's the leader? Is it Maria? Like the main guy in the mansion.
Right.
Oh my god, here they are again.
Oh my god.
Dang.
Oh my god. Oh, that sounds good though.
It does.
Oh my god, he's really having fun.
He is. I wonder also, I'm looking at Luffy right now,
mm-hmm.
I wonder if he's gonna keep that same vest, like,
oh,
is this his outfit for this upcoming, like, arc?
Dang. No, he's scared.
Oh, shit.
Oh, those are cute. Oh, what?
Oh, dang.
I am so lost.
Same. What is going on, bro? Do they only raid if there's, like, guests, I'm guessing, right?
Right.
I'm assuming because he said 4 days ago.
Yeah.
Right? So, I'm pretty sure some pirate came in there, got lost, mm-hmm. they raided.
Mm-hmm.
They did the night raid.
Mm-hmm. But then I also feel like it's going to be, like, just a big-ass party. Oh, look, because there's a... Is that a disco ball? You know?
Yeah.
But then, I don't know, bro. It's... Everything seems so sus.
Right.
Oh, they brought him down.
And they're not there.
Mm-hmm. Are they laughing? Mm-hmm. They are. What the heck?
They just ignored them.
Yeah.
Dang.
Oh shit. Dang. Oh, I thought it was only his head on the thing, not his body.
Right. I wonder where Sanji went.
Yeah.
That was a disco ball.
Yeah.
What does this remind me of? Michael Jackson Thriller.
Does it?
Yes. Yes. And it's weird that the name is Thriller Bark too, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're just partying.
Yeah.
Huh.
Dude, there's so many people.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is the same dude from outside. Oh, the shadow guy, right?
No, no, this is the invisible dude.
No, it is the invisible dude. Oh, shoot.
Yeah, damn. Oh. Dang. They got numbers, too. Mm-hmm. Sheesh. Those guys all look stronger than the other ones.
Yeah, they do. Dang.
Okay, so I do want to talk about how this arc seems like a little fun arc.
Uh-huh.
I don't think it's a fan favorite. What do you guys think of this arc? Let us know in the comments down below. What do you guys think of Thriller Bark? Like, I know it's not one of those, like, well, we get to meet a warlord, so that's like,
right?
You know, something mm-hmm. something dope. Mm-hmm. But I don't think, compared to all the other arcs, I don't think it's that much of a big deal compared to the other arcs that we
right. I'm more just curious about, like, everything going on.
Yeah, right. A lot of, like, questions. I think they're just kind of, like, we're meeting new people
yeah.
almost every time, you mm-hmm. know? And hopefully there's some sort of, like, development, mm-hmm. you know, before the arc end.
Mm-hmm.
I do want to know more about the warlord. That one's very interesting to me.
Yeah.
How strong is he exactly? Because, I mean, we met Crocodile.
Mm-hmm.
And he was one of the warlords.
Right. And I'm also thinking, like, okay, so he does take their shadows, but what does he use them for? Like,
right.
You know?
Right, right. That too. And also the samurai that resembles Brooke,
mm-hmm.
that's a big mystery for me.
Mm-hmm.
Do they know each other?
Yeah, it's so weird.
Yeah. But anyways, guys, if you guys did make it this far, we just wanted to thank you guys so much for watching. We truly, truly appreciate you. Also, if you do want to see this reaction full, uncut, no edits, go ahead, check us out on Patreon. Link will be down in the description. And again, thank you so much for tuning in.
Yes, so with that being said, if you guys did enjoy these three episodes, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Let us know what you guys thought about these three episodes in the comments below. And also, if you're new to our channel and you're not yet subscribing, you're watching, go ahead and subscribe down below and also click on the notification bell to get notified every single time we upload a new video.
Until then, guys, we'll see you guys next time. Salute.
Bye.